The court is set to hand down final verdicts on 5 remaining charges against the ousted leader on Friday.
Suu Kyi has been a prisoner since the military toppled her government in February of last year, ending the Southeast Asian nation's brief period of democracy.